Okay, chalo.
Hey, hello friends. Hope you, all of you are doing great. So finally, we have arrived after 28 plus 11, almost 39 to 40 kilometers of trek. This is the third day. We started from Sankiri village, and today finally we have arrived at Harki Dhun. And the view here is spectacular. I am in the middle of the mountains. There is a river which is flowing, and there are all mountains covered with the snow. My friend will help you in showing out all the mountains and other scenic views around. And it's amazing and spectacular. At the beginning, I thought I might have to give up in the middle of it, but fortunately, with the help of the guides and other folks around, we finally completed. This trek is worth trying, especially for the beginners, because the confidence level will boost up, and it's like testing your limits. You get to know your own limits, your stamina, and that's a good reality check at the right time. Till then, take care. Goodbye. Have a nice time.